Hello everyone. I get this question asked a lot, is how I curl my hair with paper bags. And I'll be talking a little quieter because people are sleeping late. So what you do is you get a paper bag, doesn't matter what size, cut it into strips like this. And you rip it down, and you take these and rip, because you get more paper to use for your hair. And then you're also going to need bobbing pins, like so. What you do is you put your hair half up, then you take some hair like this. And you take your paper bag and your bobbing pin, and you use water and once your hair is wet, you take the paper bag, wrap it around your hair, and wrap it again, and take it down to the very edge, kind of like squeeze both ends. use one of these over the bag. So that way your bags don't come out. And if you use any bobby pins, they won't be lost all over your bed in the morning. So you just put it on. Ice cold pizza, cafe au lait, latte.